wano wana benga rongo mulaba
Yes, we are here at Amria venue, where we are to hold other campaigns from Bagambi nti tuduse, netutambula, netuavula, netukolabuli chini, okutuuka wano. Polisi egezanga kunyo okufrustratinga kampeni zafe. Chovola batuvudde kilomita zibaddenga 5 from the town of Amria. Pake eno jetuli. So, mandoza muba mchitegera.
Ingatuma, ate kerna ruma ijase esu. Ate kerna ruma ijase esu. Alipitu wale ngebo kino sere na ngebo iki. Bani likuwei, ngebo kino sere ngebo iki. Ate kerna ruma ngebo kino squap. Kwa njimbo yano pap, alaini kina. Ladies and gentlemen, let's be seated. Let's all be seated apart from our president, apart from our honored guests here tonight. I take care of the Speroni, where to come online again. Mamiko Tayuara, I took a call and I saw Sinopo.
Yes, they always try to frustrate us. To come with the kilometer, to the data, to the venue. We never know if we can come a little bit. Nahira. Tujja kutambula paka. Tujja kutambula paka wetunatuuka nga mu bifo bye tulina okutuuka. Nsimule ku kamera katono. Abo be bantu abasobodde okutuuka ku venue. Naye abantu mubalabe babadde bangi nnyo. Abantu babadde bangi naye bambi. Venue engeri gye baziteeka ewala omuntu okutambula kilomita 5 ajje ku venue ataddeyo. It is always hard for them. So we are here in Amria district, but these are the only people who have come because our venue, venue at the Raji chooses the NRM government changed our venue, so we had to look for another venue 50 kilometers away from the town. So, Masaka Emerson, we are going to bodyguards. We are wano, we are ready. Wano, inbox ya team Chagulanyi TV. Nekuwe namba yawe, yaba bodyguards na yaba kulira. Hey, oba kulira yo etoke. We are ready, we are ready.
So my brother Nelson, I want you to give a word of prayer. We go to seek the host of this area to give us his words. Give us a word of prayer and we can do it. Thank you.
That's what I like. I am so strong, I go to pray right now.
You are most welcome to Rumo Sub-County, and here in front of you, I am the host chairman of this sub-county. My name is Peter. I welcome you to Rumo. We are people of Uganda, and we don't know who will God give to become a president. We welcome you all and give you talk to these people and let this people hear your views, and it's your views which will convince us well to say we should get, at least today in this country, a young youth like you. On behalf of this community of Orungo, Orungo is peaceful and we don't have any big problem right apart from this COVID, because COVID is real and people are dying of COVID. In case of here, we have lost a very big man who is a very first big prominent person for us, who brought for us the Sokoches. And because of COVID, we have lost him. And actually, right now, our president, I want to welcome you to Orungo. As an host of this place, we are here with security. And being a person of security, we don't refuse you to stay in our ground. We are welcoming you and want to tell you, these people, your views. And really, you are most welcome to your views. But before I hand over to you, I now hand over to the chief, the MP, who will welcome you to say what. I say all this for God and my country. You are most welcome.
People power! People power! Our power! NUP! I take care of Yalama noise. A polo my Yalama tongue. I don't know if president, honorable. Chagulanyi, send them back to the summer. I can't go on. Otomakro, Yarismo, Esso, Nelson, Emma, the Tobai, Lebu Dalemar, Ejakai, Odoma Jeje, Papa Epi, Orungo County. And I am packing a Porono, and I'm packing a Yalama, Deja Ikuma Kere, Orungo. And I am packing a Lolo, Ibuta, like Karibuno, President, and I am Okara Yesu. Abuni, and I'm a Tony Poo. koni gende sungo apuni tingo kwapa e kusengareno ayam akon ayana chula kinet obukul horumo nene japat ngaren ibun ni ay moro kener on iberebo koni lorona era paran represent sopana kama patna akotomo ay sukunyun a vice president alas pare sukunyun a vice president ay sukunyun oke president alimo kinoni akirone jaso taoke yana manno ine.
National anthem as the vice president. Oh, you got me going for the winner. A future in that hand. United we for liberty. Together we my name is Lina Zedriga Waro. I am the deputy president, Northern Uganda. And I am refreshed. I have just been confirmed by the baptism of military imprisonment. I am now fully a new member. I want to present to you our Secretary General, the team that is moving together on this, and our team leader on the presidential campaign. We are very orderly people. When you start doing that, I start doubting you. And I don't want to doubt you at all. Good. Don't worry. Let the team that rescue you. The vice president was released. And it was a presidential directive. Our president has already started issuing directive. It was obeyed and executed to the last. Thank you so much. And of course, the one and only, very courageous, David Musiri. I take cognizance of our security team, both by the police and also our own security team. We acknowledge, we are very excited, we really appreciate. We are not going to speak too much here. I would like to take this opportunity on behalf of my colleague, Honorable Nyambeshe, who is the Vice President of Asinda Eastern, and he is not here physically, but in the spirit of complementarity, I am here to take that position and honor to invite our very, very courageous, our very, very wise, our very, very, very...
I talk to you when I'm standing on top of that car. So that everybody can be able to see me and listen to me. So I want to request the driver to bring that car slightly nearer. But in the meantime, the DJ can give us some good music. Yeah. My brothers and sisters. Thank you very, very, very much, my brothers and sisters. Today is a great day for us. Today is a great day for the women of this place. Today is a great day for the women and men of Amoria District. We want to thank you very much for the warm reception. We were supposed to hold this meeting in Amoria District, where there was very, very, very many people. But because this is not about us, but every one of us, and in the interest of making sure that you know that you are working very closely with my brother Isobo Nelson, we decided to come here and talk to you face to face. We don't have so much time to be here talking to you, ladies and gentlemen. Because the Electoral Commission has given us a very short time for this presidential campaign. Today we had to travel to 3 districts to hold the campaign. And so after here we have to rush very fast and go to Soroti. So I will use very few words to address you, brothers and sisters. First of all, I want all of us to clap hands for the Almighty God. Because God has allowed us to see this day. The first time the young people of Uganda ever had a chance to change government.
Yes.
It was 40 years ago. Many of you were not born. And for me, I was only 4 years old. When Museveni took over our country. And when Museveni took over our country. Together with the group that he came with. They used guns. And before he became president. More than 500,000 people had died. But we come to you today in peace. And we are telling you that this is the end of an era. This is the beginning of a new Uganda. Is the beginning of a new Uganda. In a Uganda where everybody will be free. Out of all the 45 million people in Uganda.
More than 85%
are younger than me. But still, those that are ruling over us, they think we are too young to think for ourselves. So I come to you, ladies and gentlemen, not as a military general. I come to you, my brothers and sisters, not as a professor. I come to you because I am one of you. People were looking at me and you as just ghetto people. But today I want to tell you that just like all the countries that have developed, they have developed and changed by their young people. Upon us, my brothers and sisters, to put an end to the old. I said to put an end to the old. And welcome the new. Time to put an end to the history and welcome the future. The future is today. The future is now. I would have talked about so many things. I will not talk about the hospitals. Because I know that you know that our hospitals are terrible.
I can only tell you that in a new Uganda, our hospitals will have medicines and women will no longer die giving
birth.
I will not talk about the poor education that we go through and our children are facing. But I will only tell you that in the new Uganda we love education that even creates jobs. I will not talk about the agriculture because I know you have those problems as well. Most importantly, I'm not going to talk about the roads. Because when you look at me and when you look at my brother Nelson here, you know that when somebody is traveling to Amoria, they should travel on a good road. We can talk about so many things, ladies and gentlemen. But I don't want to sound like a politician. Because I know many times they have promised you. For 35 years, every time those old men come to you, they will have new places for you. So now we are not telling you to believe in me and my brother Osogu here. I am asking you to believe in yourself. We are only servants before you. I say we are only servants before you. And you are going to be the bosses.
Don't
you
ask me to be bosses to Mapugana now.
And I want to tell you, my brothers and sisters, that we cannot do it alone. I cannot do it alone. We must do this together. I say we must do this together. I know many of you are registered as voters. I want to that on the 14th of January, please come out and vote. And help those old men and women who cannot move to go to the polling station. When you go to the polling station, you will not see the name Bobi Wine. You're going to see the name Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Robert. You will also see the umbrella. Just stick where the umbrella is. And when you go to vote for your MP, you need to get change. You need a younger minister. That MP is called Nelson Mandela. Actually, you look like Mandela. That MP will be a Sobu Nelson Mandela. When you vote for the National Unity Platform, for the first time, you will get a president who is not your boss, but your servant. You will get a president who is not a military general, but your friend. You I tell you, we'll get the president.
Who
can run on the road with you? Who can play football with you? Most importantly, you will get a president who will respect your land. Nobody will grab your land. Nobody will see your cows anymore. I could go on and on, ladies and gentlemen. But like I've already told you, we have to go to talk to the young people of Soroti. And then we go to talk to the young people all over Uganda. I am talking about the young people. Not because I disrespect the elders. Our elders have served us and have raised us. And now it is our time to play our part and protect our elders. It is the time for us to build a new Uganda where the young people take care of the elders.
Our
elders have sacrificed so much. And now it is not a mistake that God made it that in this generation we have very many young people. It is our time to say enough is enough. To go again to another destination and preach the message of freedom. But before I leave, I want to tell you one last thing. I know many times you've come out to God, but your election has been stolen. And I know Museveni stands no chance, but he's only depending on stealing the election. I want to appoint every one of you a campaigning manager. I say I want every one of you to be a campaigning agent. And when it is time for the election, please come out and protect your
votes.
Make different groups from different villages and become the leaders. I want every young and every woman to become a godly wife. Because I'm not very different from you. Confidence. I am looking forward to coming back here for a celebration. Thank you for God and my country. People power! People power! NUP! Brother Nelson will be bringing a manifesto and breaking this down for you. Because we have not had enough time to meet you. I just wanted here to come here so that you see me face to face. And you know that I'm still alive and I'm still growing strong.
Power! Power!
Power!
Pass the song in Berlin. Amuria finally tutuuse. Amuria eno jeje odongo jabeera. Jeje odongo bamumumanyi. So yatublokinze from the town because yabadde tayagala Bobi Wine ayite mu town ya Amuria. Naye kati kye bakoze tugenze president atuvudde naye kuva eri yonna 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 kilomita 50 kilometers up to where we had to campaign from. They changed our venue, but again era tusobodde okutuuka. Bino nno byebintu ebimu ku bitukooya, byebintu ebimu ku bitunyigiriza, ebyo bitunyigiriza ennyo ennyo. Akyovaolaba buli w'empindinga w'ennamba ezo bambi sirimu bbi, sirimu yaaye. Sente teziba zange nti zaakulya, teziba zange nti zaakulya. Era tubeebaza nnyo 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 ejjo ekiro. Buli lwe tumala okuba ride tugezaako okufuna ku ssente ate zitukubisa ride endala emmotoka kati leero lwe tukoma mu Westina Soroti twatandise dda tuyingira Eastern Uganda. So we tuba tuyingira Eastern Uganda tuba tubasaba mutuyambe mutubeereremu kweze namba kuba oteeka kyonna kyonna kyoteeka sibya individuale wabula okuyamba convoy ewerekerwako president ey'abaana abali ku ground. Eze namba zentaddewaawo mutuyambe tusobole okutambula olunaku olwaleero kati twolekera Soroti ekitegeeza otuve Soroti tudda Mbale tugenda vuga Jinja Road kati gwe balamu distance. Chiwede live from Kamwocha, big up gwete wajja wasigala Kamwocha. Jeje Odongo mu town ya Amuria agezezaako nnyo ku distractinga campaign zaffe forcing police okukyusa venue yaffe ne batuleeta eno 50 kilometers from where our venue was supposed to be. So naye nga tuzze tukikubye era abantu batambuddemu abalabe nga badduka ne president kati tudda mu Soroti next stop awetuva next stop Eastern Uganda. Bye. Yes, Jeje Odongo kye yakoze kwe kusasula abantu abali mu tawuni naye era abantu bamaze ne batuuka wano. Mwebale nnyo mwebale eddala nkugambye tudda Soroti so gw'oba olina obuyambi bwonna mafuta biki ebyo teeka kweze essimu bujja tuuka. Ate mpuliddeko ayagala oyamba ba bodyguard ba president naawe tuyambe oweeyo kyonna ky'osobola okuwayo eri ba bodyguard nja kuwa ennamba yaabwe. Webale nnyo webalire ddala zuno emmotoka ekali emmotoka tegatusuusa Soroti. No, we don't have berets but we shall bring.
There are t-shirts. Yeah, this man will pay. Yeah? We love this man so much. Even if this man will pay.
But we don't have.
How is that? No problem. You are Mutunga Group.
Papa. Mama.
Yes, those are the mobs. Abantu mubalaba abonno bonna badduse with the president. Yeah, badduse kuveri from the Amuria town. Badduse kuva mu Amuria town paka ku kisaawe naye nkugambye it was 50 kilometers. Bino byonna Mbale, we are there. Tujja, the day is tomorrow. Alero soroti. Abachali bange abadde bangamba mbafunire emotoka muzisemu amafuta nchachikola ko so katugezeeko tufune emotoka nadala drone zezo taxi tufuna amafuta emotoka namwe mujje mwerekerenga president nabagambye kiweesa president HT wa convoy buli convoy webe nene ne bana abasirikale batyamu okitegeera so amwebale nnyo mwebalire ddala we aizaake zaake tugenda mmusanga esoroti yabadde wiki mu he was kind of weak so yagenda nakosebwawo naye kintu ajja kubeera fine yembeera egenda maaso naye nkugambye gwasobola okutuyamba ku ngeri y'amafuta kuba kati tudda soroti kugambye ekisinza n'otusabya amafuta tuba tulina ssente nga zitumala naye ogenda olaba nga babavuza ate ne babatwala ku nguudo endala nti kati Amuria wetwategeka venue amafuta twali badde tunywawo emitwalo nga etaano naye batuvugisizza emitwalo etaano endala buli motoka so eyo ndowooza logic eyo muba mukitegeera bulungi nti atetufuuse basabiriza sabiriza nnyo nti oba tusabiriza nnyo naye twogera mazima try to drive fast. Okay, we are coming to Soroti. Mubereyo Soroti tujja. Yeah, so gwe wonna asobola okuzannya party gy'osobola zannya drone zizo. Motoka weziri wano, motoka nga mukaaga musanvu zetutera okuteekamu amafuta. Tuzisema amafuta tutambule.